Hello again, everybody. So, I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna be turning this into a hollow base. Which is what I'm doing now. Will it go down there? Yeah. Just one. One, two. Okay, go in there. This is my. Three wide. Look at it from the side. So the idea is, now I've seen this done with a slope going up. I'm doing it intentionally with steps. I'm just going to do it, upgrade it to one first, so you can see what I'm doing. one ridge down, isn't it? That's it. That's going to be it. Not that one in there. It's back off. That's it. That'll do. Remember, it's only the stage 7 hard. So it's the easiest hard to do. Now I'm thinking I didn't. No, I hadn't. So the idea is I'll come up this path. As long as I'm stood at the top of it, I'll jump up. Outside the door, I'll have a fire. That will set them on fire. And I'm gonna have a door at the front as well, which obviously I'll open. I'm hoping. But I don't want them getting up on top of my base while I'm not in here. Not cool. So look, that's it. Stairway of heaven. Stairway to death. So I did work on that other place as well. I still haven't decided whether this is going to be the hard place, the hard base, permanently, whether the other one is, and I'm actually going to live and fight the horde in the same base. So what I'm going to do, when I've done the beginner guide, we've got basically the beginner guide finishes once we do the first horde, which is, this is day 6, so tomorrow's horde day. So it gives us nearly 2 full days now till horde. You have to prepare. So let's have a look. Let's make recipes. 2 secure wood doors. Craft. So inwards, it's not good to me. Okay, let's go over there, swap them over. jump over there. Can I jump up still? I'm not sure about that. It should be open, because one of the door. Oh, then again, the door be open, right? I'm gonna chance it anyway. For now. Okay, let's just see. Oh no, you can't. Damn it. Door opens inwards. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to put more blocks down, aren't I? So I can have a door with a sort of porch and a tunnel going in. That's what I have to do. As you can see, I didn't plan this out too well. So, what I absolutely don't want, I suppose, I've just been able to get. Oh, let me jump out. Oh, can't do that yet. Okay. I can't get in. Alright, I'm gonna dig it out. Tab. No, I can't help yet. Can't get any further. Okay, that's all good. Oh, there's a bunch of them over there, look. There's five. Wowzers. So, anyway, let's get out of this. And get my blocks back up. Got blocks here. What I'll do is I'll walk around the top a bit. other stuff going on. So, then we want another door. We're right at the maze of it. Perhaps some more cover still. I have a bit. Got eight. Yeah. Obviously wanted that door to open outwards. Okay, so now we're gonna be this needs to be the strongest. Where is this? So, start from here. So the idea is they will attack on the easiest point of entry, which when this door's open, that's this way. They will only intend. So let's just get one down here. Get another one down here. One behind it. Out. So we've got 7 or 8. We've got to move. Yeah, I need one from the other there. Yeah, that's so good. One on top of that. Well, on there. And all this area is going to be cobblestone with bars on top. That's the plan at least. So, that's all of them. I'm just going to get the cobblestone monster now. Well, the ones nearest the door. I suppose I should do that for me. These will just be wood for now. So you could argue, well, I won't be able to see them. Alright. I'll make steps going on, I'm just gonna hatch onto the main roof or whatever. But for now, I just wanna get rid of them out of my sight. So, then I'm gonna go leg it off and do this mission. And clear the area, because I'm in favor of this. Get more stuff, isn't it? So anyway, with the front door open, or the front door to the roof open, that means there's only one door between me and them. Whereas on the other part of the base, there's two doors and the trap door. So that makes this more difficult to get it in the way I get it. Normally. Of bars, wooden bars going over the top of the trap door. Okay, let's do these ones. Speaking of which, let's skip these ones up to cobblestone. And all the way along the side. So it is going to take a fair amount of cobblestone, but I think it's going to be worth it. Because what they'll have to do is jump up. And that slows them down a bit. And then I'll roof this in. A solid roof. So that means that vultures, what they'll attack the bars, not the, if there are any vultures on it. First horde, which hopefully there won't be, but anyway. They'll attack the bars above where they'll be stood behind the door at the top. I'm out of cobblestone, right. Fair enough. So, yeah, let's just quickly do that. What I actually need is the block there. Let's just do it like that. So I can jump up, let's get this one done. Don't anything look uneasy for them. Right. Should enable me. I'll have to go up one level higher, won't I? I think I will go up one level higher. We'll have to see how that works out. A bit of a puzzle working that one out. Starting, I mean, you can hear me. Where are you? In theory, you should start bashing on this door. No, it's bashing on a damn wall. Exactly what I don't want him to do. Right. I don't know what I'm going to do. You seriously annoy me, this dude, aren't you? Bashing on the wrong thing. Where's he been bashing? Didn't do much damage. Yeah, how much damage? 20 amount. You coming over? Some noise is coming out of you, bro. Oh yeah. It's a miserable day. What have we got? Thank you. Make sure they're all folded or filled in, and then I'm gonna wait for now because it's pretty boring to watch as well. But it's gotta be done. Base building, super important. So basically, this is a sheer drop, a sheer height for them, and I'll have this door open. Oh yeah, there was walking. I mean, it is zombies we're dealing with, they're not the brightest button in the sewing basket, as it were. Just get a little bit of match. No, come on. Like it. There we are. Tab. A shim sandwich. Oh, I've got distance. Money, the money, I can't say that. Make sure the lower ones are done. It's a stage 2. I'm gonna have dysentery for a good while then, from the look of it. Really lovely base, all bright red. Everything red. Let's go in there. Scrap that first. Where's that in there? I forget shamages, I don't want to get dysentery again. I'll have to get iron gut. I'll have to get another. Yeah, I'll have to get, I'll take two of them. Make sure dysentery, so just in case that's not enough. And I'm encumbered a bit. No, wrong one. Tab. Take them out. What? Get them out of there. When was it there? Actually, without two inch or a cobblestone left. Well, that's not much use to a construction, so we go there. We'll do that later. That, that cement mix and stone and crushed sand make concrete, which is what it's going to be made of. Oh no, I've got to bring that stuff. Yeah, I'll bring that over as well. And I'll leave that in my chest now to trade it. Alright, I'm encumbered, but don't worry about it. And I may as well skill up while I'm here. What do we want? Actually really want to put my feet. I don't need something of a 3 and something of a 1. How about machine? Let's have it. I've got another point. I've got agility level 5. Okay. So it's going to agility, gunslinger, pea shooter. That's it. So I'm not better with my guns, and they don't degrade quite as fast. Oh, I've got another pal. Oh, this is a tough nut, this dude. By good. You dead? Right. Yeah, pretty tough though. We're doing well because we're nearly up another level. You got level faster. Oh yeah, I've got to get that. I have to get that metal. I need it all. Where's my chest? Really? some into the lead. Only 23 sand. I mean 23 concrete. It's not really worth it, is it? But I can make a bunch more cobblestone. Let's just get this metal here. How much rock have I got now? 301. Dudes over there. Rock have I got? Didn't I get any? So my next plan is what am I gonna do? I'm gonna do this mission. Clear the area thing. And then I'm gonna come back. I should have a bunch of stuff. I'll take the steroids to speed me up. Then hopefully it's 11 o'clock now, I should be back in time to get another mission, make the concrete. That doesn't take very long anyway. I'll start making the concrete in the cement mixer before I go in. Get the concrete made, because I hardly got any crushed sand. I'll only be able to make 20. That's hard to say what's doing there. Let's just check, did I check this trash or not? Oh, I'll be able to do a few more coin. Let me go back into that. I'm gonna start running. Gotta get on with it, you know? I need more rocks, I'm gonna slap into this now. I need as much rock as I can get. This one's way into the snow biome again, so I'm gonna be freezing like last time. Oh, I'll let you bother with that. Might as well just go into this list and go around. Oh, crossface. So actually, I want to make some steel cross. Nah, I will crossbow at this point. Getting there was a pity. But still, I only. Oh, not sure what it was that threw me. So I see another rock coming up. The more stone, the better. Up to 1,000, craft it all. There's no rock again, only 115. And again, I only need one to repair the axe, and I can pick that up. I even punch a big rock and I get a little bit. So you don't have to worry about when it's stone tools, you can just stone and wood, you can just repair them really easy. After that, you need repair kits. Oh, it's our pub. Oh, he got me. Oh, that was a total bath of him. Beer. What's he doing? And why not? This beer is encumbering me. Let's carry on. Any rocks we see? I'm gonna mush them. I don't have to cross the river again. There we go, steel, oh no, it's lead. Oh no, this is lead, it won't come in anymore. So that's all today is really about. It's preparing for Horde Night. You tend to find, once you've been playing it a while, day 5 you start getting a bit panicky. Horde Night is tough, and if you've watched any of my previous videos, I've died on day 28 and then I died twice on day 35. And that's after about 4 months playing the game. So, just to let you know, Horde Night's not easy. If you're not prepared properly, you'll be in big trouble. That's a pretty cool way up. The lockdown is dead cheap, yes. I don't care enough of it. Actually end up having to cross the river anyway. I could have done that earlier on. Now though, there's a rock. That's gonna help us out. So I'll go to that. There it is. That's the mark. Then it went another 40. Well, there's some trash to get into this. I'm miserable there, I'm gonna get wet now, but there's a rock on the other side, I'm gonna make a beeline for it. Miserable day. That's what Ireland's like most of the time. Exactly. Looking out the window there. Ireland. Exactamundo. I don't care if I half drowned. We've got enough rock to make the cobblestone we need compared to the amount of clay we've got. So tab over that. Turn all of them 40 cobblestone rock. Bring that down. Bang that up. Flatness tree gives a little bit more breathing space. Okay, bring that shovel back. So now we're only encumbered by one, that gives us another 17 spaces. Put them through. This might draw them onto me a little bit of luck. Because I'm so close to leveling up. How I managed to get dry so quick? Oh yeah, because of this thing. This is actually good. There's a stash of weapons in here. So I'm just gonna do this on the way. Where's the door? There it is. And it's open as well, if I remember rightly. There's a couple of zombies in it. I've got the car. I think there's just one worker inside. Where is he? Job. Yeah. Look in here. Whoa. Is that thing? What I think it is. No. But we need more metal, so we'll just take it. We always need metal. No prizes in here. But around about, well, first of all, this car is the main prize, just if he's got a leg cab actually. Level 3, yeah, measure of it. Switch it over. Scrap. Oh, I've got a car battery. I can make the mini bike. Yeehaw! Now we're going to go on to 2. Just leg it back to generator just to make the mini bike. Now, I'm gonna be a bit careful there because if you hit it too hard, then it just comes in. And there's nothing there? Oh, well, that's not right. So, we've got a leg cab actually, so that'll be a, no complaining. Oh, no, are these two of these challenges, is it? Oh, there we go. I'm trying to get in. There's more cobblestone now. I was going to take that. Is anything in there? Oh, okay. Might go up onto the roof. Where is it? Oh, it's Edgar. Alright, Edgar. I'll let you push your way in first before I take this cobblestone. Bit busy, bruh. Bit busy getting cobblestone, because you know how important cobblestone is. There you go. You're 35. It all adds up. Oh, yeah. Hungry again, man. Sham sandwich. That's a lead cap he's never fought, so that's pretty good. Never cured it, the dysentery. Yeah, he's realized. Come on there, Edgar, brah. Oh, he got a slap off me. He's all gone now. Edgar. Not looking well, me old pal. Excuse me there, I just had to sort out my phone because it's come up fully charged. Oh, I've got a car battery, it's so good. It's more 300 and something or other meters. I'll take this off so I don't draw too much attention. Is it actually not? Let's be sensible. Let's be very sensible now. We're going to have to deal with these, lumberjack zombies. Not to be underestimated at all. We might even have to deal with cats and then mountain lions. Find them in this area and there we go. It's not too far in now. It's alright. Every time I'm looking around, I'm thinking, oh, it's, you know, it's coming in night time. It's just, no, because it's so good the way they've done it. It does really give the atmosphere. And now we're about to freeze. Good, look out. Let's see which house it is. No, I'm trying to grab them without stopping. I'm here for this trash. What's in it? Okay, we'll have them. Oh, bear! Oh my god. Is a bear gonna attack us? I would say it is. Better know where we are, 100%. Sneak bonus then, where's the bear? We gotta be, you can't allow them. Oh! Oh my gosh. Come on. Is he gone? No. No, I don't think we've got any choice but to whack this bear. But I've got so much meat on him. Whew. CPU. It's always a bit scary when you gotta mess with the large wildlife. So we should get about at least 70 meat out of this, which is all good. Good glitch, if I could really bat a bear around like that. How much meat did we get? Only 36. That's some serious damage then. Let's hit 5 and take this car to bits. There's another bear. Oh, check it first. Back. It is. What am I doing again? I don't care, I'm not proud. Get a bit of process time. We do. Let's go burn this out. Scrap that, I can't. Better let me. Oh yeah. Let's take that. Take them. Nothing dropped. We're totally in combat already. Back to the AK. 32 out of 101. So obviously the difference between having full auto and not having full auto is life and death. Really? Granted, when it lost with the zombies, sound suppressed handgun is good. It is. Is there no other way in here? Let's see. It always worries me when the doors are unlocked. That's a nice fireplace. Corner in there. A bit cautious. Try to slap this door down on these bears trying to get in. Those lumberjacks for that matter. You'd be able to get away with archery. You never know. Oh, well, doesn't look like it. It's only this thing. Ah! Best. Hang down. See what we got. Still not making him up. Scrap that. Scrap that. I don't have enough springs, so scrap that. Put in more space. That's where all the stashes, look at that. Beautiful. So we've got a warm coat in the class. the bandages real now when they've got. I'm already wearing BDU. The cat might hit. Let's have a look. Covers the seat resist. Okay, we'll take. This was a good one, didn't they? Oh yeah. What I would like is a leather duster. What do you compare to the ones I've got? Well, the ones I've got. Let's wear them. Just got them because we've got some leather. I'll take no room in queue. I do want to take them though, but I haven't got any space. What am I going to do? I'm not going to do that. Take them. Oh. Ski goggles, agility I'd want. Wear them. Don't like being stood here with them locking behind me, you know. I got about your four, that's not right. What's this? Awesome. I can't fit everything in. Take a beer. Chuck it. Go. First thing in. Arrows we got. Burn, I don't need. Take the rounds, always. Fat up enough. Take that mod, want to purify mod. Guard stuff. What else have we got? We've got 24 now. Welcome shit up. Not a bad thing. Whoa. Totally drunk as a skunk. Where are they coming from? Through the wall or the ceiling? Crossbow. What can I get rid of? But maybe the testosterone, really. I drink that. Not really want it because justice is really long with that again. Chop that. Take them crossbow bolts because I will be using them at some stage. Step out of it. Anything else? Water, which I can't, I also can't take. How many is there? None anyway. I've got for myself. What we got to eat? No salmon. Nothing else scrapped yet. We've still got one space. This is really exciting for me now. Ooh. Yes. So I'm going to shoot straight even though I'm seeing double. Like that. I'm getting up again now. we got? Poison. Let's see. That's a good start level item. How much is it worth? 160. I'm definitely having it. It's not cold meal, it's just soup. Don't worry about it. Happen. There you go. Coffee maker. Give me coffee. I'll drink it straight away. Oh, give me four. What can I do? Okay, level away those arrows. Okay. That'll warm me up a little for a while. But you need to check behind these pictures. Sometimes the safe's behind them. It looks pretty dangerous in here. I reckon there may be a bunch of them. Check it. Whoa, there we go, there's a show. Hey, what? Some bros. No, the bathroom. Bathrooms. Oh yeah, absolutely. Always take ammunition. It's the rules. Check that. Like that. Three murky water, I need water. Don't want to get rid of them. There's nothing I want to get rid of. Okay, what I'll do is I'll take a photo. Go into that and see what I can mod. I can put that mod on something. Oh, can you? Awesome. What we got? Georgia, and Georgia. What's this? And Georgia is what is it? Oh yeah, come on. There's gotta be someone here. Oh, that's the most likely place. There's chemistry stuff in there. Oh. To the roof. Yeah. Radar. There's definitely none in here, I thought I'd been. I'd be out by now. What do we got? Oh. We've got some plastic for it. Carry on stacking it out. So I've had enough snake and it gets boring. Oh, I shouldn't have missed that. I need to take that. Can't scrap it, man. Ah. Alright, leather. It's worth too much. Give me more mats. All these dudes are trying to mash their way through. What's this? Explode arrows, not quite a rocket launcher, but I'm crafting explode arrows and crossbow bolts. I've got two. What's this? Pretty sure to craft a side arm, insulated line of mud. Giving us two every time. I mean, I'm not complaining about generosity. Alright, let's. And the water. Right, where are your dirt bags? That's safe. That's safe. My pictures. That's safe. Love, come on, you dirt bags. I realise it's wasting ammunition, but yeah. Have we got any here? Anywhere have I been in there? Might have been in there. Okay. Well, I've lost another check now. Ah, that's what we're going for. Was it not let me in? Let me into the control manager. It's a big old place, but a grub. So we've got some of the same stuff. Ah! Right. There's. Here's. Whole chicken, have I got any whole chicken? Oh no. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Alright, oil I think I've got this time. Where we are now, 1 hour 14 minutes of a video. I don't think anybody's gonna watch anyway. But still, bone I surely don't need. I jump up this, I wonder. Yeah, okay. So I'm at. I know you're up here. I don't care, I'm gonna kill you anyway. Where are you? Ah, yeah. Oh! You know what, he's not a coward. The other dude's got nuts. Anything in there? We see him from him. Time to get out the shovel. Sweet then. Alright. I've got my dog food. Oh well. Alright, let's put that on. Is that gonna warm me up? Yeah. I think it is anyway. Should do. So what have we got? What else we got? Oh, supplies gone. There's only one left to whack. Ooh. Is that what I think it is? Alright, let's go to there, get the ammo, give me the ammo. 9mm and shotgun. Oh, 308 and shotgun, I'll take it. I'll still take it. Show me. I'm not gonna eat any more of them. Meds. I think I could take them because I've got two already. Put the bow out with that. We've got ammo, a ton of them. Oh, there's so much good stuff. Compound bow schematic, and there's two of them. Right across one of them. Oh, nice. What can I do? Okay, we've got a load of them. Just bring them in. Forget the hat. Is it worth? Hey, it's good, but not good enough. I've got a load of them. One go. Take your boss schematic. That makes the schematic. What else have we got? Alright, Mark, get that. Already got a few of those arrows or the crossbow bolts, so that's alright. Definitely take the bite bumps for sure. Check what I'm wearing. Okay, just got that. I'm not going to take any of this, there's no space. Plenty of ammo, I can make it pretty easy. No space. Right, health bar. It's waste. I have to eat the meat stew or something. So look at this. Just for the sake of that, I'm out now. Don't need it. Look at stiff tools. Shovel, scrap. Oh, I've got a stone. Still too power. I can't take it. So if I have a paintbrush, I can make them. Is that it? What's in the sandwich? Alright, let's go check around. So where's our last pal? Is it outside? Job is done. There's still more of them. Right there. What do we got? I'll tune everything. Oh man, it's so bad. Oh, I'm gonna get rid of gunpowder. Gotta get rid of cloth. What else do I do? I'm not sure I can make it. I'll take the sniper. Or shot. I'm gonna sell it. I only got 86 rounds left, didn't I just get more? I only got 86 left, yeah. Oh, that's because I reach it. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. Right. Repair. 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 Press on. Okay. Nothing in that. Scrap it. What else have we got? Is that? Oh, two more of them. Let's drink them. We'll check the filing cabinet. That's empty. Empty, 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 empty. Alright, I'm gonna go. Alright, where's our dude? Where is it? Surely it knows where I am by now. It's just going through a wall and it could just walk around or whatever. They're pretty dumb, like. Alright, that's the direction we're going. Oh, there he is, he's come from outside. Okay. That's so good. Shouldn't have it on. So we'll see what I'm actually doing. Not about anything else. Real good. Just to bust a way out. Oh my god. Never rains but it pours. Plus we could use more meat, we always can. Maybe I'll be able to get away with it and not have to bother. I'm just gonna go view over this way a little. Never mind, the bear might just leave me be. Somehow I don't think it will. I'm gonna turn on my back a little bit better. Oh, it's letting it off, it's alright. No, I'll come closer. Oh, it's gonna start me, isn't it? Alright. What are you doing, bear? Well, head on, do your own thing. What is it doing? Oh, I hit it. Oh! Sort of leather and whatnot, isn't it? Boom, leather. Alright. Let's head out now. That's what I will do now. Let's take one of these roids. Broken ruin. Oh, come on. We're nearly an hour and a half again. Come on. So right so far. Got Ben Johnson winning the Olympic gold. They're digging roids. And Flojo. Come on, Paul. Oh, you slapped me. Got in. One build up. So the coffee is boosts up the makes the stamina, it keeps you warm as well. Coffee's great. It's just as good as it is in real life. I'm just gonna pass something back here. Curtains. Oh dear. Is it on the other side of the river again? Which way does the river go? It goes, you know. Or is that the lake? Ah, it's alright, that's just the lake. Of the river. Hope we get a prize of another 120 rounds to throw away. Be awesome. I have a few more left. Chest because I've got a bunch of brass, which is always good. I always sell brass. No, there you go, bastard. And there we go, 976. Right, take that fuel out. Where's my battery? Oh, there it is. Okay, all we have to do is go sell stuff, come back out again. Be fast, really fast. Look, I took the roids. Ah, come on.
If you are here to buy, I've got the best. Don't spend it all in one place.
Oh.
But if you do, make sure it's here.
What's that? I have it. Sure, is that set shit on the side? No, I'm not saying that. Just give me that. Sell that one. Sell that one. All that. Nice. Sell that because I've got it as well. So then. And then left. Oh, right, what weapons you got? Give me ammo. Give me all the ammo you got. Ah, she's done. She's done. Okay, charge me 3,840 for a compound bow, and I've just got the schematic earlier on. Alright, soon we get out.
Thank you so much.
Oh, I'm gonna get a job off you. Give me a job. Any jobs? Clues on me. Yeah.
You look like you could handle yourself. Yeah, fantastic.
Thanks. You're very
kind. Hope to see you soon.
Yeah. Right. Now we've got to try and use this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We'll get all the stuff we need. Come on. Oh yeah, let's just quickly take that. Just use that. Oh, I should have sold the money. Whatever. So hold on, let's get out of my tab, mini bike, mini bike, oh mini bike chest is locked, I've got a grease monkey in my lap, okay bicycle, what do I need for the bicycle, B-I-C, bicycle, mirrors, handlebars, mechanical parts, what do I need for bicycle chassis? Forged iron, I don't have any damn forged iron anyway, doesn't matter. Got a forged iron. Damn. Alright. I'll sell that tomorrow. Oh, I don't want to put that in. Let's just keep it. More than an hour and a half again. I do go on, don't I? I didn't sell the gold. Duh. Didn't sell that mod. Panicking there a bit. I wasn't going to make it in time. It didn't matter anyway, because I can't make the thing. Yeah, let's just chill that in. Chill that in there. It's all good. Still got 6 minutes. Let's go check that again. Anything wrong with us? I suppose I could just. I've got any stone? I took it off. Damn. I'm not going to sell any gold. May as well. But just a little bit of time. Oh yeah, that 100. And that plastic. And where did I bring out the mud? So I was going to sell it. Remember the mud. Yeah, there is a
The name's Jenny, but you can call me Dr. Jen.
Oh, I got one. Alright. That'll do.
I hope you get feeling better.
I'm feeling great, thanks. I've never felt better in my life. Alright. I might have to end the video. You can guess what I'm doing. I'll go back to this place. I'll prep up for hard night. I need more rock. Push it to the inside first. Or to the side of these. Isn't there a place where you get it? That's pretty foreboding. I'm gonna level up, yeah. 2 skill points, is it? Thank you. pretty impossible for them, hopefully. Okay, that's hot one. Okay. Right. Let's just get right, half past nine. Okay, I'll leave it here. Let's see what this is like on the inside. So, I have to go down, open this, but I'll leave it open. Fire outside, of course. Alright, let's get these done. Now what I'm going to do is I've got these blocks, now I'm going to have to make more. Where is it? Huh? We'll make 25 craft. Survival for the blade. It's not time. Well, I'm gonna stop. I just can't get enough. So that's the main trap part of the base nearly done. Bars all over the center. Bars like a ceiling to protect me from the vultures, but still enable me to shoot them. I think that should be it, really. I just should do that up to. Yeah. And those two. About doing a room and doing this, check that out. So, one more. Lots of voices, I'm sure you go for me. Is there a block for that? I'll cover some rocks in there. There should be. Right, I'll leave it here, folks. Thanks for watching.